Excuse me, my name is Poppy, and can I show you my pictures? This is a picture of a poppy, and in Amsterdam, they crushed them up because there's a magic powder inside them. But I looked inside my mouth, and it's just a dangly ball. And it's called a uvula. And this is a picture of a woman who's looking up her nose in a mirror for some poppy powder. And in a couple of years, she will be very skinny and have lots of sleepovers with strange men. She'll never kiss them on the lips because that means something special. And this is a different kind of powder, and it comes in a needle like at the doctor's, but it can't cure a cold. And I had a needle at the doctor's once, but I got it in the bottom, and it mustn't have hurt as much when you get it in your arm. And sometimes people don't have enough room in their backpacks, and so they take the poppy powder and they put it in little balloons like this, and then they put them in their bottom. But you can't make a giraffe out of these balloons. So these are my pictures, and I am Poppy.